Buster knew this was his chance to put Kitty's coup d'etat in action. He wondered if he was up for it.
Someone might have to sign the do not resuscitate form.
And he decided.
I speak for this family. I mean, I could if you wanted me to. I'd rather not, obviously.
I won't leave this family.
Little snow leopard.
You should have been.
Oh, shit.
Feel like a coward there.
Fuck.
But you didn't say it.
I feel awful.
Just gonna go?
Yeah. And I don't know if we're even gonna come back. There's nothing keeping us.
Dad, I like it here.
What the hell's going on with you then? I wanted to watch Hindsight and you weren't there. I want to pack up and desert the family.
A waste of time.
Don't you worry. It took a lot more than a heart attack to kill that old bear.
Old bear! He likes the honey. He never got a chance to see my bee business.
Oh, yeah, that's gonna be around another 3 years, Joe. Your business sucks.
Ow, ow.
You're a good brother, Mecca. Heart attack never stopped old big bear.
I didn't even know you were calling him.
Ah. ow. Oh my god, fuck. Yeah, that was totally my fault. Oh my gosh.
Never again.